Marriage is the promise between two people who love each other, who trust that love, who honor one another as individuals, and who wish to spend the rest of their lives together. It enables two separate souls to share their desires, longings, dreams, and memories, their joys and sorrows, and to help each other through all the uncertainties of life. This ceremony provides a time to pause, to look back, and to smile at all the moments that brought them here. A time to look ahead at all the moments that are still to come.
Kiley, I stand here affirming my love for you and ready to take you to be my wife, best friend, and partner for the rest of our lives. From the moment that I met you, I knew that you were the one I was meant to spend the rest of my life with. As we begin to date and learn about each other's quirks, which there are so many, my love for you grew and will continue to grow as we get old together. Our lives together will have its peaks and valleys, and I know that we are in this together, and that gives me so much hope for our future. Wherever our future takes us, I know having you at my side, supporting and challenging each other, will make us happy. I will be yours in times of plenty and in times of want, in times of sickness and in times of health, in times of joy and in times of sorrow, and in times of failure and in times of triumph. But most of all, I promise to be a true and loyal husband and friend to you. Love you.
Aaron, from the beginning of our relationship, it was so clear to me that you were someone so very special. I vow that I will always be your biggest supporter and your best friend for every day forward. I vow to put your happiness before mine and hold your hand every chance I get. You are my once-in-a-lifetime love, and today I marry you with no hesitation or doubt, and my promises to you are absolute. I feel safe with you. Everything in me recognizes you as my home. You truly are my life, my love, and my only. So with these words and promises, big and small, and with my whole heart, I give you my life. I love you with every piece of my being, and I did, I do, and I always will choose you.
Mazel tov!
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may seal your vows and promises to one another with your first kiss as husband and wife.
Doubted that she's in good hands. Kiley and Aaron are always so goofy together, and it's just very clear that they are a happy and strong couple, and I know that this is just the start of many more wonderful years.
Aaron, you're a very lucky man to have found somebody who loves and appreciates you. I know how wonderful it is to find the love of your life. I am honored to get to stand here with you today and to stand with you as you take this step into marriage. I am so happy for the two of you, and I know in my heart that the two of you will live happily together.